Thank you, Bob. Covering schools now, education advocates are trying to pressure Governor Lincoln Chafee. Groups like the Rhode Island Campaign for Achievement Now are urging Chafee to expand charter schools and to support other reforms championed by Education Commissioner Deborah Gist. Chafee's office says he's holding off on supporting such expansion. Charter school expansion was a condition of the Race to the Top funding, but Chafee has said he'd like to alter that part of the plan.